A two-state manhunt ended Wednesday night after a man accused of strangling a woman in Washington State and then posting photos of her dead body online turned himself in Oregon. Police allege 33-year-old David Kalick murdered 30-year-old Amber Lynn Copeland on Tuesday in Port Orchard, Washington. It was that same day police say photos of Copeland's body appeared on the anonymous Anything Goes Forum 4chan. According to Como, Copeland's driver's license was found near her body with "dead" written on it, along with "bad news" written on her apartment blinds and "she killed me first" on a picture on the wall. Washington-based news station Cairo says Kalick was then spotted in Oregon later that night and briefly led police on a chase. The next day, he turned himself in.
Very unheard of for something like this to happen, but we're glad that it didn't. It's a good ending to this.
What most have found disturbing about this murder, though, are the photos and comments police say Kalick posted online of Copeland's body.
Copeland's neighbors are disturbed by the poster's comments, including, quote, "turns out it's way harder to strangle someone to death than it looks on the movies."
And although this particular incident came to light on 4chan, a relatively obscure site to your average internet user, there are multiple cases of similar acts happening on places like Facebook. Police say an incident from August 2013 in Miami involved a husband shooting his wife, posting a photo of her body on Facebook, then turning himself in. Cairo reports it learned Thursday morning Kalick had already waived his extradition hearing and will be returned to Washington State as soon as possible. For Newsy, I'm Cliff Judy.